next, bringing it across the midcourt line. Here's Webster losing it at the top of the key. Huskies with some numbers, some speed for German. Goes up with a right
Eugene
hand, lays
German.
Down at last. Another lead for NIU. Yeah. German comes across the midcourt line, working from the red painted end. A long three, hardly even moves the
three.
Drops a big German. Three for NIU, and under 13 in this first half. Coming around is Thorpe, now going right lane. Strong off
Dante
the glass,
Thorpe.
Perfect English on it to get it to drop. Now here's Webster driving it, fadeaway jumper, and it's swatted by Bradley, stopping the throw. Now a lead pass for Bradley. Down the floor,
Levi
he'll go off
Bradley.
The glass and give NIU back the lead. It's 22-21. Eugene German back onto the floor. He goes to the left lane. Now kicks it out for three. Mateen nails it. Fresh into the game.
Three.
And Zaire Mateen knocks down a big three. Huskies back in front. Now from the right wing, he kicks it out. 5 seconds left. James will throw up a three,
Husky.
And that one will land.
Three.
Wow.
Dow coming across the front court. Quickly out left wing to Thorpe. Thorpe thought about shooting. Drove in. Now a kick out to James. That rattles out.
Husky.
Kicks the backboard
three.
And drops in. Now it's German ranging forward. Strutting through and going out the right side
German.
Of the glass. Back to an 8-point lead for NIU. So NIU comes down the floor. Here's German pulling up on the left wing. A bounce pass to Bradley. He had an open lane.
Levi
and against
Bradley.
Hughes, he'll go off the window for another two. A 10-point lead for the Huskies. Actually, that's Thorpe with it. Kicked out. Henry Hayes, corner three, nails it.
Husky three.
Rod
Henry
Thorpe.
Hayes.
That's the thing. You know, the ball's been sticking.
Thorpe from the left wing trying to go baseline and a foul
Dante
ball
Thorpe.
On the shot.
The basket counts.
Good job on Dante Thorpe.
Foul. Now Bradley on the right wing with it. A lob pass to Key. Fade away two.
Jaylen
that'll
Key.
Fall. Working from the right wing to Bradley at the top of the key. Driving in left lane. Going against
Gilbeck.
And goes over and around him once again. German backing away into the corner. Guarded by Duff. Throws up a contested three-pointer.
Husky
but has no
three.
Problem knocking
Eugene.
It down. He's still having some trouble getting out of the backcourt with a full-court pressure, but they finally do. Kick it out to McCarty, and he'll
Noah
answer with a three
McCarty.
Of his own left wing.